Thank you. It's too easy.
Yeah, it's easy.
Do you know how much do you pay for the kilowatt? No, mira, come on. Mira. It's only reason, look, the price, a special price?
No.
No. 45 cents per kilowatt.
Okay, how many kilowatts I need for?
I don't know.
Okay.
It's my first time, remember?
Yeah.
You need to check?
How many kilowatts?
I don't know.
205.
205.
Yeah. So I need 205.
Multiply per four.
That's a lot, right?
For 45 cents, 200. Voy a ir con calculadora.
No, that's no, no, it can't be. How much is $5 for 50 cents?
No, 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 no.
45 cents per kilowatts.
Four.
Once again, I think how far.
¿Cuánto sería? Multiplican ahí 0.45 por 205 kilowatts que tienen que cargar. ¿A cuánto saliera? ¿Casi $100? $400?
No, it can be, right?
Check. You have a good calculator?
Full charge. $198. I need $198.
$198 for
full charge.
Yes. The price every kilowatt.
$198. Yeah, $198. It's like $90.
Yes, I say $100 more or less.
$198 times.
No, four. Four.
Four five is $90. Much of the dinero, huh?
No, it's to say that when you pay for the gasoline more or less,
oh, but. Okay.
Do you know to know how many miles you can drive? You check, check.
Yeah.
How many miles? Maybe because it's more bigger. Maybe.
Yeah.
How many miles you can drive for $89? How many miles you can drive?
Full charge, 440 miles.
Oh, no.
It's good.
It's good.
Yeah. 440 divided by 90, right?
Yeah.
So 4.8. A mile? That's a lot.
Yeah. Your cellular, the battery is.
It's 440 divided by.
Your truck, you don't have volt in your cellular to say.
Huh? No, this is maybe because it's fast charging.
Yes. Yeah. You want to use this?
Huh?
You want charging your cellular?
Oh, no, no, it's okay. Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, I got to charge my phone. All right, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Did don't they stop?
And Laredo, Texas. It's
huh?
coming. It's coming on the HEB center.
You
my
speak
daughter.
Spanish, right?
Yes.
Okay. Where are you from?
I born in Monterrey, Mexico.
Okay.
I live for 20 years in Laredo, Texas.
Okay, okay.
It's coming because my daughter would like to see a.
Oh, so you came from Mexico?
No. I live in Laredo, Texas.
30 years.
No, for 20 years. 20 years okay. Live in Laredo, Texas.
Okay.
But my daughter will come in because it's a concert, the Sexy Red.
Okay.
It's a Sexy Red, a song.
Yeah.
Woman.
Anyway, nice meeting you.
What?
Nice meeting.
Yes. No, it's broken. Look. No, it's work. Yes, it's good. Thank you.
Okay, nice meeting you.
Me too.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Vamos a ver este. Ya estoy aquí de arrimado, pero bueno.